Well, we're going to see what happens with North Korea. We have a lot of support. There are a lot of nations that agree with us, almost everybody, Trump said. He added that while China, which controls almost all of Pyongyang's trade, is cooperating, Russia needed to do more.